I used my heat gun to bake the liquid clay on the trash plastic and glued it onto the cupcake after baking. For a pumpkin-flavored cupcake, I'm using some orange paint and white paint for the liner. To make some frosting, I start by chopping up some clay. To make the solid clay light and fluffy, I'm mixing in liquid clay. I'm adding the liquid clay a little at a time to make sure I don't make it too loose.